disease that we worry about called keratoconus or ectasia.
Okay.
And so we look for that, and that's why the testing day is so long.
Yeah.
Because we want to make sure that you don't have a precursor to that that may preclude you from having issues after surgery. That's a big one.
Yeah.
And then the other one is dry eyes. Mm. If your eyes are very, very dry, we stay away from LASIK. We do something else.
Okay.